Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's been a little bit since I have vlogged, but today I am up early for once, and I just wanted to vlog for you guys. So it is currently 7:30 in the morning, and I am getting ready to go to Harrisonburg with my stepdad, who has to get a checkup from his surgery, and then me and mom are going to like a job fair type thing to look for jobs or whatever. And yeah, so I am going to vlog today. I got up about a half hour ago, and I made me a green smoothie. As you can see, this one has apple, banana, spinach, and like one of those little fruit cups that has like pears and peaches and cherries and like mixed fruit cups. I poured in here because we didn't have a whole lot of fruit, so I did that. But it's just apples, bananas, spinach, and then one of those fruit cups and some water and some ice to make it cold. But yeah, I drank about half of it so far, so I'm going to chill out and finish drinking that. I'm watching Teen Mom because it's Owen, and then we're going to get ready and go here in about an hour or so. Hey guys, so change of plans. We didn't end up going to Harrisonburg today, but we came to the lake. We brought the little banana boat. Wes is going to go fishing. I brought the dog and my camera. We're going to hang out here for a little bit. I'm going to take some pictures. I did this a lot last spring, and I'm gonna do it today, even though it's not spring yet. It's February and it's warm enough to be out here, so we're gonna take advantage of it. Look how pretty it is out here, guys. Everything's still dead because it's supposed to be winter, but all the trees up there are dead. Those are dead, those are dead. Because it's still considered, well, it's still technically winter, but it feels like spring out here. And in a couple weeks it will be spring, but for right now it's still winter and everything's dead, so it doesn't look quite as pretty as it will in a couple weeks, but it's still absolutely gorgeous out here. The reflection of the sky in the water is so pretty. It's so cool. Look at that. That's the water, guys. That's the sky. That's the water. That's wild. So cool though. We're gonna go explore some more. Somebody sock. So guys, found a nice place to sit down for right now. I'm letting Emmy smell around and kind of investigate as much as she can. I don't want to let her off the leash because there's people over there and she'll run. So I have my foot on the leash. I'm just kind of letting her explore a little bit. It's good for her to get out too. But it just looks so pretty out here. So pretty. But everything is dead. Because I keep forgetting that it's like only February. Like it's still winter. And I'm used to being out at the lake in springtime when everything's like starting to bloom and it looks all so pretty, and everything's just still dead right now because it's not springtime yet. Even though we've been having a lot of warm days recently, it's still not spring. It's still winter and nothing's gonna bloom quite yet. So we have at least a couple more weeks until stuff starts blooming. So just trying to get used to seeing it all, like usually that tree's like gorgeous and beautiful, and that one there and that one, and like all these trees, and the mountains just look so pretty, and everything's just dead right now. So I'm trying to wrap my brain around it, but it still looks pretty. It's just a different kind of pretty than when everything's blooming, or when everything's, I was here in fall time too, when it started to, when like the leaves started to change, and that was really pretty too, but this is just like a different kind of pretty, if that makes sense. So I'm just sitting here soaking it up. Wes was talking to some of the other guys that are fishing here and said that they got 4 fish already, and he just missed another one, so they're biting, and possibly we might go home with some fish. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. If you guys have been watching my vlogs since last year, you know how grown up it was. I keep saying grown up, but not really grown up. It just had a lot of trees and plants. This little stream right up there is the bridge where I took pictures last year. And it's just, I don't know, it looks dead. Everything's so dead, and I'm sad. And you can see where the ground is like tore up. Looks like somebody took a plow through here and plowed the ground up. But it's just moles and whatever else you can find out here. And he's having fun. We're gonna walk across the bridge to a little sand pit over there where people go swimming. Even though it's probably too cold to go swimming, we're still gonna walk over there. You can see it over there. But it's just a little baby stream. Little stream. It's so pretty. We'll go down here and see it if Emmy wants to jump in. There, the sun's poking through a little bit. Looks so pretty. I'm gonna take some pictures down here. Guys, just look at it. I made it over to this bench, and I'm just sitting here. Look at that. Is that not the one of, if not the most beautiful thing you've ever seen? I had a little photo shoot with Emmy on the bridge. I hope they turned out good. I literally had to tie her to the bridge to get her to walk over it, because she is terrified of bridges. I don't know why, but she always has been ever since she was a pup. Don't know why, but I literally tied her to the bridge and tried to take pictures of her. I didn't hurt her or anything, obviously. I just tied her leash to the bridge. Sun's coming out too. Look at this. There's the sun peeking through. Look at that, guys. Sun's peeking through the clouds, and it's just absolutely gorgeous over there. Wes is over there talking to somebody. I don't know who's here that we know, but somebody decided to come out on this beautiful day too. Is that right, Emmy? This is where we all go swimming in the summertime. It's right here in this lake. That's why they have this little like beach sand pit right here, because we walk in right here. And I usually have a rope out there, but obviously it's not season yet. So, yeah. I'm walking over here to get a picture of this cross, because I think it's going to be absolutely gorgeous. And yeah, so pretty. Yesterday, so I'm going to finish it now. Me and Emmy are on a walk, and by finish the vlog, I mean I'm gonna keep it going, because I didn't vlog very much yesterday except down at the lake, and it's the next day now. It is 72 degrees outside. It's about 4:30 now. It's a little later in the evening, and we came over to the river, and it still blows my mind that it is February and it's 72 degrees outside. It's still a little bit windy. It's a very cool 72. It's not like super super, super hot. I'm sure you guys can hear the wind blowing. So it's still very cool, 72, but it's nice. It's very, very nice for February. And yeah, I'm just sitting here looking at this. Look how pretty. Well, there is a cloud in the sky right there, but not very many clouds in the sky. And it looks so pretty. I figured I'd come over here and look over here for a little bit. I'm really surprised at how warm our winter has been. We haven't had hardly any snow. And when we do have snow, it's no more than like 3 or 4 inches at most. And it's February and it's 72. It blows my mind. There's the sky up there. Looks so pretty. And then down here, I'm trying to get that lens flare off the camera, but it's not really working. But so pretty. There's where it's reflecting off. That's why it has that on there. But it's so pretty and nice out. And it makes me excited for spring, for summer, and all that kind of stuff. So we walked over here. Probably gonna listen to some music. Go sit out on the porch. The wind blew our porch swing off the chain again. We need to get a new hook for it because our hook is bent. It got bent a couple years ago because we had too many people on like one side of it. And so the hook that holds the chain up is bent and we need to get another one. But I'm going to go fix the swing and probably sit on that for a little bit and chill out. I have been... But all day today so far, I've been watching like performances from The Voice last season because The Voice starts on Monday. And I know you guys probably know that I did a kind of like recap series of The Voice last season, The Voice and Dancing with the Stars. And I only ended up going through with the Dancing with the Stars one because they air the same night, the same time. And last year they started at the same week. So I was trying to keep up with 4 2-hour long episodes a week and make videos on them and edit and upload and all that kind of stuff. So I think I'm going to try it this time because Dancing with the Stars don't start till next month. And obviously The Voice starts on Monday. So they're a little bit more spread apart, even though when Dancing with the Stars does start next month, they will be on the same day, the same week, all that kind of stuff again. But this time I have a little bit of lenience to prepare for that rather than to just dive into it. But my predictions for The Voice last season were right. Most of my predictions for Dancing with the Stars were right too. So I'm thinking about doing that series again. Let me know what you guys think. We also have cable this year too, so that will help a whole lot. Because I won't have to watch them on Hulu and try and keep up and all that good stuff. I can watch them live when they air. I can even film me watching them and give my opinions right then and there. So maybe I'll do that. I definitely want to start some kind of series or at least give my predictions early on. And maybe not do a whole series, but at least give some predictions early on and see if I'm right at the end. The sun is setting, guys. There's somebody down there fishing too. Wes went fishing at the lake today, but I didn't go with him this time. He just left like maybe 20 minutes ago. And I wanted to come to the river instead and give you guys a different view for the second part / day 2 of this vlog. So that's what I'm doing. Come on, Emmy. My little baby. She smells the other dogs. There was a German Shepherd and like a little Pomeranian out here. I don't know if they got found. From the lake yesterday, there was a big German Shepherd and a little Pomeranian just like flying around here, just like walking around scrolling. And strolling. I said something else. Anyways, there was a German Shepherd and a little black like Pomeranian type dog. I don't know what kind of dog it was. It kind of looked like a pom. And they disappeared. I guess they probably got off their chain or got off their leash or something and left. And I guess they went back home because they took off shortly after I saw them. They took off, so I hope the owners found them. Hey guys, so see what I mean by this chair? I'll show you the hook up here. See how that hook is flat almost? And then this one on this side is curved. We're gonna try and get it a little bit more curved than that until we can get another one, but that's what it looks like right now. I was looking for a hammer to try and get it back up, but can't find one, so I'm gonna try and use these pliers here, see if I can bend it a little bit at least, and then I'm gonna grab the chain and put it back up, hopefully. So we got it up, but I think it's a little bit not even. It looks pretty even, but still think it's not very even. I couldn't get the hook to do anything. It's still flat, but you know, it'll be alright. It's been like that for a good 2 years. It's just when the wind gets really bad, it blows off. So, hopefully. Whoa! Look, guys, the sun is setting. By the way, it is almost 6:30 and it's still daylight outside. Can you guys see how pretty that looks? It's not showing up on camera very well, but it looks so pretty. It's got like a, it's giving off like a pink tint to it. I'm trying to get it to where you can actually see it on the camera. So pretty. Alright guys, so I am going to end the vlog here because it's already been like a 2 day long vlog and I need to edit and upload this, which it'll probably go up I'm not sure, maybe Sunday or Monday. Tomorrow I am going to a party. Tomorrow evening it's a birthday party for a friend. I probably won't vlog much of that, but I am going to a party around 4 or 5, and so I don't know if I'll be able to edit tonight or tomorrow, so I'll probably end up editing this on Sunday and have to upload it on Monday or Tuesday. So I apologize for that, but that was just poor scheduling on my part. Now I'm about to watch Miss Feral Wife, aka Ally Speed on YouTube, stream some games tonight. Maybe have a little drink. I'll be drinking a lot tomorrow, so I don't know if I will drink tonight, but I might have a little glass of wine or something. One thing I haven't told you guys is I have been not drinking anything other than water. I have drank, as you can see, I have a big bottle of water here, and for the entire month of February, I've only had 3 sodas, or like anything other than water. I've only had 3 beverages that weren't water, and it's the end of February now. It's the 24th. And so I'm doing pretty good. It's just kind of a thing to get a little bit happier and get a little bit healthier. And yeah, so I've been doing really, really good on that so far. Like I said, I've only had 3 non-whatever drinks, non-sugary drinks. I've just been drinking water except for 3 times. And 2 of those times were on a Super Bowl. But yeah, so I haven't had a whole lot of anything sugary to drink. I've been drinking low calorie drinks, aka water, and that's it. And I've been doing really, really good on that so far. And yeah, so that's all I'm doing today. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed all the pictures and videos from the lake yesterday. And yeah, so I will see you guys on my next video. Bye guys.